At any moment, there are as many as 10,000 airplanes in the air all over the world. Building and refining this global fleet has been part of the Boeing Company's mission for more than a century. And our vision extends far into the future. The 787 Dreamliner continues our legacy of reinventing commercial aviation through unparalleled fuel efficiency and range. Part of what makes the 787 special is the extensive use of carbon fiber composites in its wings and airframe. This material is light and it's strong, allowing our airplane to fly farther using less fuel. That's opened hundreds of new point-to-point routes, directly connecting cities all over the world for the first time. Designing these composites is a tremendous engineering challenge. Robots apply layers of resin-infused composite material. The layers come together to create complex shapes designed for the rigor of air travel. The design of a single composite component might involve anywhere from 10,000 to 100,000 discrete decisions about how to arrange the material. And an airplane like the 787 has hundreds of composite components. Right now, no computer on Earth could handle all of those variables at once.
Classical supercomputers will never be powerful enough to tackle the full scale of Boeing's composite designs all at once. Classical computers rely on binary bits, one or zero. Quantum computers rely on qubits, which exploit the probabilistic laws of quantum mechanics to create larger, richer computational spaces. Right now, IBM has put quantum computing technology in the hands of more than 400,000 users all over the world. These researchers use our Qiskit runtime service to execute quantum programs at scale on our more than 20 quantum systems worldwide.
Our joint Boeing-IBM research team has demonstrated a new way of applying the special properties of qubits to create even larger computational spaces.
Our partnerships with clients like Boeing are helping us push the frontier of quantum research.
It's important for us as a business to be at the vanguard of emerging technologies. Our composite simulations are among the most complex quantum optimizations ever run. Today, we have a better understanding of how to transition from doing things classically to quantum classical methods of the future.